Hello, and as promised, these are my top 20 films of the decade. I don't even own half of these on DVD. So I'm pretty much just reading them off a list. I should have been more prepared, but this is what I got. And it's hard to concentrate when you're in a room full of masturbating men. As you can see to my left is Andrew Kinnamer, just going to town. And there's Corey of Corey's Heavy Metal Review. You should probably unsubscribe to him for that. I'm just kidding.
Fuck that.
Alright, I'll just start. At 20, Final Destination from 2000 is the first sort of disaster-esque movie that kind of capitalized on it in this decade. Next, I have The Butterfly Effect. Not quite horror, but, you know, kick-ass drama. So I'll put it in there anyway, and that was 2004. At 18, I have Beast. For those that didn't see it, Beast was a really good movie, and it had Henry Rollins in it, so there's something. At 17, I have Shaun of the Dead. Course. 16, Hostel. 15, Bubba Hotep, another great horror comedy. Oh yeah, shit. Shaun of the Dead was 2004, Hostel was 2005, and Bubba Hotep was 2002. At number 14, I got Freddy vs. Jason, 2003, the movie we were all waiting for since we were kids. Sublime at number 13 from 2007, a really good mindfucker. Number 12, we have The Girl Next Door. No, it's just Girl Next Door. From 2007, the Jack Ketchum adaptation. At 11, I have 30 Days of Night from 2007. At 10, I have 28 Days Later from 2007. Okay. Top 9. Tokyo Gore Police from 2008.
Movie sucked dick.
I liked it. And this is my goddamn list! Okay. At number 8, Behind the Mask, The Rise of Leslie Vernon. Really good tongue-in-cheek sort of horror comedy. At 7, I have The Devil's Rejects from 2005. Behind the Mask was from 2006. Tokyo Gore's Police was from 2008. At number 6, I have Dagon, the Stuart Gordon and Brian Yenza Lovecraft adaptation. At 5, I have Clive Barker's Midnight Meat Train from 2008. And at 4, I have The First Saw, of course. That's kind of what kicked up the whole torture porn trend. At 3, I have Chan-Wook Park's Thirst from 2007. He was the director of Old Boy and the rest of the Vengeance trilogy. At number 2, I have Teeth, upset. And at number 1, I have Hatchet from 2006. This has been my top 20 list of the decade.